In Heumensoord zitten nu 1000 vluchtelingen uit Afghanistan. Maar wie zijn die mensen eigenlijk en wat komen ze hier doen? Vandaag praat ik met één van hen. Niet alleen om hem, maar alle Afghanen een beetje beter te leren kennen.
Hello, my name is Jalil Azad. I'm from Afghanistan. I came here about 2 months ago when the Taliban got whole control of Afghanistan. I was a journalist in Afghanistan. I worked a lot for different media. I worked as a producer, presenter, and management of the TV shows.
And is it because of your job that you fear for your life and you escaped to the Netherlands?
Yes, because I work there in the media and also beside of the game shows, I produced a lot the concert and music shows. And also I work in the some projects with the Netherlands colleagues or Dutch colleagues. And that was all the reason we feel ourselves in treatment. And as maybe you know, the whole world knows the Taliban always are against journalists there, especially the journalists who worked in the media in the biggest show.
So what did you do in your free time in Afghanistan?
In free time, sometimes I had a lot of things to do, like checking the social media. But most of the time I got some calls from my friends to go for example, to the picnic outside of the city and in the village, because close to our city, close to Kabul, there were very beautiful village there. And just we went there for the picnic with my friends.
So what is a typical Afghan dish that you really like?
The Afghan food I really like is maybe qabili. You know, qabili is made by rice and by meat and some vegetable and carrots. And it's very delicious. The food still we couldn't see it here in the Netherlands. But yeah, my friend bring us one night, and it was very delicious. Yeah.
Because the food at the Koa, what kind of food are you served there?
The food we are using in the camp, it's good enough for ourselves because there is enough calories and proteins in that food, but still it's not Afghan food.
So did you already have a typical Dutch meal?
Yes. Here we had sometimes the Dutch meal, but delicious. But I think the Dutch people, I don't know, am I right? But I think a lot of cold food Dutch people used. But again, it's Afghan people. Afghan people always like the warm food.
So how did you feel when you came to the Netherlands?
My feeling in Netherlands, I was very happy. And still I'm very happy to could come here in Netherlands, because I think Netherlands is one of the beautiful countries in the world. Sometimes I'm thinking about my family there, and I be a little bit nervous. But still I have hope to meet my family, maybe here in the Netherlands or any other European countries. Still we need your help, your support, your smile, to join on society faster. You know, Afghan people is not too much bad. We are good people. We are here to join you and to work with you and to support each other. Thank you.